With more than 83,000 employees across 30 states, BAE Systems is looking to add hundreds of jobs at this location in Manchester.
It's an expansion of our electronic warfare business. The skill sets primarily in Manchester will be engineering, program management, business development, and finance.
Raymond Brusso, Vice President and Deputy General Manager at the third largest defense contractor in the world, calls Manchester a growing city and says the company will not only have better access to other parts of the state, but will also have a new workforce to hire from.
We'll be tapping all the local colleges, filling these jobs. And the jobs we have are fairly high tech. We have to make sure we're using the universities.
And the expansion is also exciting people like Mayor Joyce Craig. She says in a statement, this is an exciting addition to our city's high tech sector and proves Manchester is the perfect place for businesses to grow and thrive. And the president and CEO of the Greater Manchester Chamber of Commerce called it the most significant project for the region since the Southern New Hampshire University Arena or the expansion of the Manchester-Boston Regional Airport, saying in part the hundreds of high-paying, quality jobs from this expansion will only further accelerate the explosive growth of our booming high-tech sector, calling it a beacon for talented workers and their families to consider New Hampshire as their home. BAE Systems hopes to have the expansion completed in the year 2020. And overall, throughout 2019, BAE Systems officials say they hope to hire around 1,200 people for their facilities across the state. In Manchester, I'm Charisse LeClaire, WMUR News 9.